Oaxaca, and I have 2 more days there in Mexico. And then back to Canada in the cold. It's 7 o'clock and the sun is still up. It's always dark in Canada, even at lunchtime.